the English Telecourse for Teachers. I'm your host, May Fernandez Legazpi. In the previous episode, we took up appreciative listening. We said that this type of listening should be developed among learners and that our learners should be aware of the elements of sound, such as tempo, rhythm, rhyme, and tone color. These are the very elements which enable learners to appreciate the things they listen to. In today's episode, we shall take up the stage-by-stage approach, which lends itself strongly to the development of listening skills. This approach will be shown to you in a full-blown lesson, which consists of three parts: pre-listening, while listening, and post-listening. If you recall, in our previous episode, we took up two approaches to develop listening skills, and these were the whole text repeated approach and the sectional approach. We said that the whole text repeated approach was meant for short texts, and the sectional approach catered to long texts. The stage-by-stage approach, on the other hand, caters to both short and long texts. We will know more about this approach after a few reminders. Stay there!